Johannesburg is a well-developed, thriving city, the financial hub of South Africa. But it's also home to thousands of refugees living in places like this squatter camp, where the unemployment rate is 70%. This, coupled with the lack of educational opportunities for the children, paints a very hopeless picture for the future. But I'm excited to see we are making a difference with 225 at-risk children in two communities, like 6-year-old Dickensiang, who attends this free preschool sponsored by Orphan's Promise. She was born in South Africa, but because her parents are from another country, she cannot go to public school. She'll soon be in second grade here and will continue her education at this preschool.
14 animals.
And because good nutrition is such an important part of learning, we also provide breakfast and lunch to these 225 children, often the only food they'll eat all day. Orphan's Promise is literally standing in the gap for these children who have no other educational opportunity or hope for the future.
And their color is orange.
Today, I'm in a rural area called Pumalungo with longtime Orphan's Promise partner, Anna Temba. When we first met her years ago, she was feeding close to 1,000 children every day. Now, her ministry has expanded to include rescuing children. Orphan's Promise built 2 dorms, several bathrooms and showers, installed a modern kitchen, and dug a water well. All the things Anna needed to meet government requirements. The fruit of that labor is a long list of rescued children, including a little boy who was abandoned at a pub, a young girl who was beaten repeatedly by her mother, 6 cousins abandoned by their mothers, and a newborn baby found in some bushes, now being raised by the staff. And every day, Anna shows them how God is their father and protector. I'm standing in a squatter camp in Cape Town, South Africa. The sad reality in a community like this is that too often biological moms don't have the resources or the mental stamina to care for all their children. So Orphan's Promise is working with a local ministry to provide educational and feeding programs for at-risk kids. And today we're dedicating a rescue center for children who need to be immediately moved to a safe environment. These children have needs we can't begin to fully understand, but God does. And I thank our many partners who are helping us reach these at-risk and orphan children, giving them hope, healing, and a brighter future.